This is how you add a clasp to a ball chain. So I'm just cutting in between the balls of this chain. You pick up this clamshell and you just put the last ball inside and close it up. I close it up with my fingers initially so that it just holds up, and then I pick up my chain nose pliers and close it all the way up. Or you can just pick it up with your pliers right away and just put the ball inside and close that up. And you get yourself a chain that you can put through any charm or pendant.